Assalamualaikum everyone. Hi, I'm Amy. Today I'm going to share another video on the tips on how to prepare a video for university application. I believe that most of you have already received letters from the universities that you are applying for, and some of you are required to produce a video, something like a video resume, and then inside the video, you have to mention a set of information. For example, you have to introduce yourself, and then you have to mention why you are applying for a course at that particular university, and then you have to mention why the university should accept your application, and finally, you may have to mention about your future plans after you have graduated or after you have completed your studies. I know it is very challenging to produce a video like that, but then again, take it as a challenge, okay? You are given a certain amount of time. I believe you will have enough time to produce a good video. So it would be great if you practice first before your recording. So my advice is do a few recordings and then choose the best one. Okay, now, there are students who are, or candidates, yeah, who are required to speak in both languages, BM and English. Okay, now, in one particular video, you have to speak two languages, BM and English, Malay and English, yeah, to be more accurate. Okay, now, so, like I mentioned earlier, there are a set of information that you have to include in your video, right? So maybe for self-introduction, you can do it in English. And then for the next item, reasons why you decide to choose that particular university, maybe you can speak in Malay. And then as for the other items, you speak English. And then the other item, you speak in Malay. It's up to you to decide. Okay, as long as you use two languages. But then again, if you are only required to produce a video totally in English, then it will be no problem. So my advice here is to speak clearly. Do not rush through your words. Wear appropriate attire. Okay, and I wish you all the best in your interviews. Bye. Good luck.